Hello everyone. In our previous tutorial, we created a default workbook template. Whenever we create a new workbook, Excel automatically applies this template. However, when we add a new sheet by clicking the plus sign at the bottom, Excel inserts a blank sheet without any predefined headers or formatting. This is because the workbook template applies only to new workbooks, not to new worksheets within those workbooks. To ensure that each new worksheet inherits our preferred layout and formatting, we need to create a default sheet template. By doing so, every newly inserted worksheet will start with the customized settings we've established. To create a custom default worksheet template in Excel, open your Excel workbook containing your desired formatting and headers. Ensure only one worksheet remains active. Delete any extra sheets. Click on the File tab, then select Save As. In the Save As Type drop-down menu, choose XLTX since our sheet does not contain macros. If macros are included, select Excel Macro Enabled Template.xltm. Navigate to the Excel Start folder where Excel looks for default templates. You can find this folder as demonstrated in the video. Name your template file Sheet.xltx. This file will serve as your customized default worksheet template and restart Excel. Press Ctrl+N to create a new workbook. Now, whenever you insert a new sheet into the workbook by clicking the plus icon at the bottom, Excel will use your Sheet.xltx template. This ensures that each new sheet inherits your specified headers and formatting, maintaining consistency throughout your workbook. Thank you for watching. If you found this tutorial helpful, please consider liking, sharing, and subscribing for more. Your support is greatly appreciated.